Hello viewers, in this episode of How To, we are going to see how we can connect to a Linux based instance using PuTTY. Let's start by launching our instance. I'm choosing the Amazon Linux 2 AMI over here. Choosing the instance type to be T2 Micro. Now I can choose to review and launch this machine. I'm using my key pair to launch my machine. I'm searching for PuTTY to start my machine. I have to give the public IP address and the username over here, copying the same from the instance details. The default username is ect_user. After giving the username and IP address, I have to select authorization under SSH. Now we have to select a key pair which is in .ppk format. To convert your .pem file to .ppk file, open PuTTY key generator which was installed along with your PuTTY. Click on load and select your .pem file. Click on OK and then click on generate to generate the .ppk file. Click on save private key and we can use this .ppk file to launch our instance. I'm already having one, so I'm going to use that one. Click on open to start our instance. There you go, you can see your instance running on PuTTY right now. If you too want to learn about new technologies, head on to www.techstories.com where you can find a huge collection of courses which you can pursue with us. If you missed our last video on how to launch a Windows machine from AWS platform, find it appearing on the screen right now. I'm sure you found this video very helpful. Please do subscribe and watch our videos to support this channel.